What a good day today. I decided to play Angry Birds once again. I'm going to the Mighty Leap since it's my favorite part of the game. Wait, what? Do I want to install Windows 11 Plus? Well, my Windows 11 works fine, but for Windows 11 Plus, it will work way better than any other Windows operators, so I'll try it out. Wait, what does it say? Installing Purple Louie OS. Oh no, not him again. Now he's starting to make his own operating system. This gives me huge Vietnam flashbacks right now. I must cancel this installment. Well crap, I guess there's nowhere to leave. Come out there, Purple Louie, show yourself.
That's right, Neptune. It is I, Purple Louis, spelled P-U-R-P-L-E-L-O-U-I-S, and I decided to install my own operating system onto your computer since Barney did that 3 times in a row. Now this is my chance to take you down with my operating system. That way it will be stuck onto your computer forever. Wow, it's done installing. That was quicker than expected. Now you must restart your computer now.
There's no way that I'm restarting my computer. By the way, this is my computer, not yours.
That's it. Since you decided not to restart your computer, then I will control your mouse to restart your computer once and for all.
Well, I guess I'm screwed then.
Welcome to the one and only, Purple Louis OS. I'll be your guide for this operating system. Before you can use that, you must sign in with your username and password, then choose your location, and click finish when you're done.
As of now, I'm currently living in my house.
Great job, Mood. You finished my Purple Louis operating system login. Now you're all set to prepare your beginning of my operating system. Please wait while it's loading. Welcome, my friend, to Purple Louis OS. First things first, what would you like to do on this operating system now?
Alright, at least there's no Barney wallpaper on the background, so I'll leave it like that. Since he's not here around right now, I will listen to some music. I hope there's pop and rock music on there. Oh heck no, this is one of the worst songs ever to exist, and I'm not gonna listen to it, so I'm gonna pause it.
Hey, you know that was one of my favorite songs of all time. Why did you pause it?
Purple Louie, you do realize that literally everybody hates that song, and this song is too cringe for us.
Well, you know what happens when you pause my number one favorite song of all time.
Do I get a punishment, or something bad is gonna happen?
Wah, wah, wah.
I should have known there's a crash screen of death. The crash screen strikes again.
Welcome back, Bozo.
Really? You're gonna call me that every time that I'm done restarting my computer? So rude. But whatever, I'm going to go on being to finally make videos on there, and probably get a free trial. Okay, I will choose the business-friendly style since it gives me huge nostalgia.
I'm sorry, but you have to pay $2,763 per day in order to use the end. Unfortunately, those are the rules.
Seriously, why does it force me to pay that amount of money? It always get expensive. I guess I'll X out of VIN. Alright, I'm going to YouTube to check out my channel, and maybe find videos to watch there. Wait, what? Why is there no results of my channel? I thought my channel was still there.
Sorry, but Purple Louis OS only allows Justin Bieber videos on YouTube, and your channel is prohibited on Purple Louis OS.
Then I'm out of YouTube. What's next? TikTok. Well, maybe I'll try it out if it works, but sometimes I don't trust this app, but let's do it.
Oops, I forgot to fix that bug. but at least it didn't affect my operating system.
That's alright, even though I dislike TikTok, maybe I'll play some games to catch a break from exploring this operating system.
You can only play these three games.
That's fair enough, I'll play Minecraft first, and then Angry Birds. What? Are you kidding me? I cannot play Minecraft on this operating system. Fine, then I'll play Angry Birds instead.
You are not allowed to play these games on my operating system. You already played these already. Try something different. Your only choice is the Purple Maze.
You know what? Fine, I'll find out what the Purple Maze is, and maybe I'll play the game. Let's give it a go.
Welcome to the Purple Maze. In this game, you have to watch out for the demon of myself. In order to beat this, you need to go to the other side of the maze. If you made it there, then you would obviously win the game. Now let us begin. Easier than expected. I won the game. No wonder why you're always bad at games.
Screw that game. It was so unfair to begin with. Never playing that game ever again. 0 out of 10. And already I cannot stand with this operating system. I must get rid of it already. I think the shield is the antivirus program. I'm gonna delete it by going to the settings menu.
Oh my god. How dare you try to delete the antivirus program? This is mostly important, you know. As for that, getting you another crash screen of death.
Wah, wah, wah.
Purple Louie, I already hate you so much, and I wish that your OS never existed in the first place.
Welcome back, Bozo.
Shut up, Purple Louie. You caused this to happen to myself.
What was that?
I meant, how's your day so far?
That's what I thought. You better not talk smack to me ever again.
Phew. Anyways, I wonder what's on control panel. Perfect.
That's it. We're trying to get rid of my operating system. You know what this means. I'm giving you another crash screen once again.
Wah, wah, wah.
That's it. I want to delete this OS for good. Hopefully the recycle bin has the ability to uninstall this operating system.
Haha, it cannot uninstall since the bin has been removed.
Gosh darn it. Maybe I'll try the end section.
The end section also doesn't have the uninstall button, including the start section. So guess what? You're stuck with this operating system forever in your life.
Well, Purple Louie, you might think again before messing with me. I have created something before I even get an OS, which is a bomb, which is going to be used to be placed on your operating system. So it's going to be placed right there.
Wait, how did you do that? Impossible.
Well, I've got the skills of power, so any last words before you get exploded by a bomb, and also, it's on fuse already.
You know that I'm still coming for you later.
Yeah, whatever. I might have to take a step back. Oh, I was about to explode. Ah! Alright. Did it work? Yes! Yes! It worked! Yeah! Suck it, Purple Louis! Your OS is already extinct. Alright. I miss the Windows 11, and now, I'll have fun with my Windows 11 rather than Purple Louis OS. Good riddance.